Hey, welcome back to the channel. Hope you're all keeping well. If you are watching my video for the first time, be sure to check out some of my other videos. It'll be very much appreciated. Anyway, without further ado, let's get into today's video. Hope you enjoy.
Head to the castle.
Are you running?
Yes, I'm at the bottom of the stairs now. Oh, he's here. He's the blind too.
Are you ready?
I see that. Oh, you're up there. Okay, you're going up so fast though, once you get on that zipline.
Yeah.
Zoomed. Right.
How could you didn't take my amazing lift?
Oh,
what's
yeah.
that?
Oh.
All weavers.
I need to go back now. Yeah, this happened earlier before you came on. I know, or when you... Oh no, I think when we had the break earlier.
Yeah.
So we just, you can tell where they're going to attack, they have the symbol next to things. Yeah, so you see the payback symbol over there. It's usually like, I think it's usually one big one, a bunch of like huge ones. Juniors. These were last time. It might be different now, though, with the, it shouldn't really do much damage, to be fair. Like, they'll attack all the fencing that we have around first. I don't think they can actually attack up here. Armor protection,
engage. Oh, I see the symbol now over there.
Yeah, I think when they've reached the walls, that's when they must have my shot.
Why does it look like they're up on the roof?
Yeah, that's what they're trying to attack, but they can't reach it. Just like that last time. But like, and then it can go further, isn't it? In the little corner.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure they can't reach it.
Oh, we're a wizard.
Yeah, you're not good at those. I think I'm 2 out of 3 on that, or have I mastered it? I can't remember.
Oh, base defended. Solid.
Witcher Wizard. Oh no, is that the Witcher? Oh wait, that the level 2, you Witcher Wizard? Oh, you're on
level,
that.
No, I just got level 1.
Oh, you only just locked it? Oh yeah, that's the game, so it kills with the weapon, isn't it? Yeah, yeah, sorry.
What do I get rid of though? Rockway?
Yep. Yeah, I'm running towards the rocks. Oh wait, is there a way? I think actually we might need to build a bridge across. Let me just run away. Move it and oh, there you go. Stopped. Right. We could do it from that. We need stairs though, and not stems either.
No, I accidentally stopped the variant.
You do stairs though. It needs to be higher. At least one stair. Yeah, it's high.
I think we'll get up right in line, to be fair.
No, but we're not. We're a little bit lower.
Oh, we'll just do the stairs at the end, then.
Yeah, we could do that. Right, planks. Oh, right. This way.
Planks.
I think this way we could go. Put on the ant mutation.
Now I need to go and put on my... Grassmaster. Oh. And you need some chopping speed when you just run it. Just one tap everything. How much is it to fill a pallet?
These are the small ones, there's only 24.
Wait, 24 for a pallet?
A small one, yeah.
And we can load 23 on us.
We got anti mark.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, but yeah, but if you're holding 23 and then you reload and you're also relocating the pallet, that means you bring over 50.
Oh yeah.
That's what I mean. That's how I've been taking 90 up each time. With the large pallet holding 60 and then me holding with the trinket on, holding a 30, I could bring 90 at least.
Yeah.
Come over if you do what you got, and then come back over here and grab this pallet. I hold max and then have a full pallet. Alright, grab that 20 there. On the left, 20. Yeah, and then press Y on a pallet to drag it. I'm just trying to get only 20 for my stat. I think I'll have 20 now. Yep, and then I'm coming over fine. This should be enough to finish it, I imagine. That's further than I think, but if you have the pallets in here as well, you can build some pallets. Oh, you don't want him to damage the, yeah. Alright, but you can hit the structure and damage it. You build, I'll put the thing down. Because I'm got a blueprint on it. Oh, I just walked off. Melon. BRB. There's a motor down here somewhere, but it must be underwater. Unless the lab is underneath us. I'm not sure. If you have a repair tool, you see how much damage and health the structure does. This floor isn't wide enough to put a pallet down. They shot low, isn't he, so often. One pallet's up. Looks very well now. Oh my god. Oh gosh. Why are there so many of them? Go away! Come on, hurry up.
Calm down.
Come on, you need me!
Get up, Allie!
I don't have fast move on for this. Alright.
Get up, Allie!
They're gonna hit me just in time. Yeah. Oh, and they threw you off! Oh, they're a pain. I just lost a lot of grass though, because they freaking hit me and maybe fall off. You're gonna get more grass now, because it took off like 20 grass, got nothing up to clean it down. It's all down in the water then, and we can't pick up anything in the water.
Thank you.
I haven't done that yet. Might need to go get more grass than I. You're a bee. We need to find a stem, I think, is better than
me. Yeah.
Don't see any stems. Oh, wait, no, there's one back there, I think. How many stems do you need?
Should be just one for thingy, innit? Or bring two, just in case.
Oh, also, bring a few of them. But...
I mean, couldn't you just... How come we have this like, little staring path here?
What staring path?
This, yeah.
I got it originally. Remember there was the tape there? I mean, that.
Oh, yeah.
That wasn't. It was like an incomplete area. So I think it was like harder to get up before. How much grass? More grass than you?
I'm not sure. I'm on 20. I got carrying 20. I'm taking over, but. All depends if a mosquito wants to have a fight again.
I want to die from food. I need to. I don't have any food to eat.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
He's grabbing these chuckle off, is it?
No, but I fell off. Because I thought the last one that was on.
I need to get some food before I die, so.
What's that? Supreme Quartzite.
Yeah, grab that. We need a supreme now, don't we? More than ever. Right. Where do I put? I need like a chest for the. I don't know if there's different versions of it. But maybe, but you can't relocate things on swim, so you need to better get up with that.
Yeah. Swim,
you're gonna have to get more grass, basically.
Yep.
Maybe? Oh no, I need two more. Be full on me, and then I can have a full thingy as well. There you go. full pallet.
I wonder what happens if you take the mutation up while you're carrying 20. Do you reckon it'll just drop them?
I'm not sure. It might make you drop it, or it will,
Yeah,
make you drop it. Flying around, being a nuisance. Doesn't look like it, but I'm sure they'll appear from somewhere. So they have ridiculous range. Alright, well, I think we can't jump this high. No, so we do these stairs. Yeah, I remember that being a thing. Yeah, put it there. Need a stem. Oh. Ay, ay, ay. You pain in the asses. Ay, ay, ay. Right, I'll get the stems.
I'm gonna need another
stem,
to be fair.
Yeah, I got a pallet of stems over there. Or at least with like at least 10 plus, I think, stems. So
maybe
I'll bring the pallet
over.
Don't need a like a structure, do you? Like to support it?
No. Once it's on the stair, it'll be able to go on to the stair. Oh, maybe not.
And then would that allow you to do it now?
No. Oh wait, what? Location obstructed.
Wait, come here. Get off the stair. We're gonna have to do something here. Yeah. Maybe we can put a proper one now, down now. Then put the stairs up there. Look at that. I need a stem. You have a floor down below that you can just relocate once the stairs built. Because I had to move it back tonight, so we have a spare floor.
Unsupported. That's probably because the stairs are not there, but once the stairs are there.
Once the stairs are there, you should be able to move it. Then we'll have a proper way over it. You couldn't probably get up now, but.
Yeah.
We want to finish this off. And then, or maybe another floor then.
Yeah. And then we just drop that there. Change my armor.
Safety first.
And change to that. I am on no health though, annoyingly. So hopefully, if I use mosquito needle and this, we'll be fine.
Goggles equipped.
What's in there?
That's the end of this video, ladies and gents. Hope you've enjoyed the video. If so, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next one.